Hello, I am Garcia6497, or aka Chris Garcia, and this video is, I guess, an introduction about me and who I am. And sorry, I couldn't do an actual face camera record. I'm kind of camera shy, so here we go. So yeah, I'm Chris, and I'm currently 23 years old. I'm attending San Jose State. I'm a senior, and I'm majoring in radio, film, and television. Basically, I want to become a director and pursue filmmaking as a career in the future. Hopefully that turns out well.
I love watching movies, but Game of Thrones is definitely something I love to watch on TV, and Riverdale too. Go ahead, and don't get me started on anime. I love my anime, you know, like Cowboy Bebop, Samurai Champloo, Cory in the House, Drake and Josh. The list goes on, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, I love rugby and Xbox gaming most of all, Battlefront 2, The Witcher, Division, the list goes on again. Now, down to why I wanted to be a part of the Aiesec program is because I naturally love to help people. I've always wanted to do a program that not only lets me get out of my comfort zone, but go to other places and help people that are in need, you know, so I could also learn from their type of environment, understand, get a perspective on things, you know, get a better outlook on the situations and everything.
If there's one thing I want to teach the local people there is either soccer or rugby, but mainly soccer, because rugby is more contact than soccer is.
As of right now, I guess you can say I'm kind of nervous because I never really went on a trip by myself alone. I mean, I have, but never really across seas, so this is like my first time, and whenever I do, it's usually with family, so yeah, waiting to see how everything's gonna go down over there. Yeah, that's me, and I'm more than happy to share more of myself when I see you guys there. See you later.